My name is Sharon Wozniak-Spencer, and I'm an intern at Cameron Art Museum. And my thesis that I have been working on for a little over a year right now is called Faces of Courage. It's going to be featured at the Cameron Art Museum on August 10th, and it starts at 6:30 and will run till about 8 p.m.